guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Nate from Epiphany and I'm back with another video. Today we're going to be making a super cute and easy shelf made out of CD cases. I hope you're ready for this video, so let's get started. You're going to be needing 10 CD cases if you want to make a shelf that looks like mine. Glue the cases together and stack them like so. I advise you to use super glue like I did or your shelf may fall apart. Now, using spray paint in any color of your choice, you're going to want to make your shelf look more uniform and cute. Now that the boring part is over, decorate your shelf however you want to and give it your personal style. That is all for this video, guys. If you like this type of video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up to let me know. Subscribe to my channel if you want to. Also share this video with your friends and I'll see you on my next one. I love you. Bye!
It's like a dream, but I swear it's daylight. Oh, I'm falling into darkness, swallowed by the deepest light.